So welcome to my channel, friends. Our today's webinar topic is three unknown money making ideas using 5 paisa trading terminal. So you must be having accounts with different stock brokers. You must be having different trading terminals. You may be having account with 5 paisa also, but I bet that you do not know these three money making ideas. And all these ideas are free of cost. You need not to pay money to any advisor, and in return, using these three unknown money making ideas, you can find good stocks. Good stocks, those are good to invest, and those stocks will make money for you. And using all these three ideas are very easy. Even a newcomer can do this. So these three ideas are not there in any trading terminal. It is specific to the 5 paisa trading terminal. So I believe that you are already having 5 paisa terminal. If you do not have, remember this link, bit.ly/5paisa, bit.ly/5paisa. Click this link, and I'll give the link in the video description also. So click this link. You can open an account with 5 paisa. The account opening process is free of cost and it is very fast. So once your account is opened, you can start using these three techniques that I'll tell you. So friends, let us find what are these three unknown money making ideas. But before that, let me give you a short intro of mine. Hello friends, I am Indrajit Mukherjee from stockmaniacs.net. If you want to grow your wealth from the stock and commodity markets, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell notification icon. You can also send me your stock market related queries through WhatsApp in my number +91 96743 21856. So friends, this is how the 5 paisa trading terminal looks like. So there is no catch. Any other trading terminal has these watch list, has these charts and all. So there is nothing new. So I am not going to discuss what is there in other brokers and that is same in 5 paisa. So I am not going to discuss this. I'll show you what are not there with the other brokers. So our unknown money making idea number one, that is the screener. You can see under the watch list, this is the screener option. So you can add your screener, you can find a good stock, a good technical stock or a good fundamental stock using these screeners. And Zerodha and other companies are charging money for using their screener. 5 paisa, it is absolutely free of cost. So you can click on the plus option and there are screeners. You can get a technical screener, you can get a shareholding screener. Suppose those stocks have changed in the shareholding patterns by promoters, FIIs, mutual funds, DIIs. You can screen stocks by candlestick patterns. You can screen stocks by price volume action. You can screen stocks by moving average crossover. You can select screeners, multi-query screeners by experts, and there are fundamental stock screeners also. So I'll show you how you can add a screener. Suppose we'll be adding a screener, moving average screener. So positive breakout, long trend, last traded price greater than 200 day SMA. So we can add this kind of screener. You can see it will screen all those stocks. Those are actually cross the 200 day SMA. So there is high chance that these stocks will do well. So you are already getting a list. So you are getting a list from all the stocks. You need not to check all the stocks manually. Your screener directly screens and give you the list. So you can add another screener. Suppose from the shareholding pattern, so bought by FIIs or FPIs, so you can create a screener. So you can see all these stocks have been bought by FIIs or FPIs. So you can select those stocks, you can trade them, you can make money for them. So you can follow these stocks, you can trade them, you can invest in them, and you can make money from them. So you can delete a screener also. So suppose we had added these screeners, so you can delete it. And we have also added another screener from the moving average field, so you can delete it also. So friends, I have shown you how you can add a screener, you can find stocks from the screener, and that is absolutely free of cost. Now the unknown money making idea number two, that is the superstar. You can see here is the superstar option. So what is superstar? You can follow a superstar who are already big traders, who are institutions. You can follow them, you can find which stocks they are investing in, and you can trade them, you can copy the same trades in your accounts. So click on that. You can see there are individual superstars, there are institutional superstars. So you can see there are individual superstars: Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, Rekha Jhunjhunwala, Gagandeep Credit Capital Private Limited, and so on. All these investors are very big investors. You can see they are having crores of investments. Suppose you want to follow Rakesh Jhunjhunwala. Click on Rakesh Jhunjhunwala. So you can see Rakesh Jhunjhunwala's portfolio has been displayed. Suppose from the institutional point of view, you want to follow SBI Mutual Fund. Click on the plus option. So SBI Mutual Fund holdings have been shown here. And in your bookmark now you are having SBI Mutual Fund and Rakesh Jhunjhunwala. So you can close this. So you can see the Rakesh Jhunjhunwala's portfolio. You can see all the stocks. Those are currently in the holding of this big investor. Similarly, you can see all the stocks. Those are in the holding of SBI Mutual Fund currently. So you can follow these superstars. You can find which stock they are buying or selling in a particular day. If you follow the portfolio every day, you know which stocks are been added or which stock has been sold. So you can also copy their trades likely. So friends, this is how you can use the 5 paisa superstar option without paying any money to 5 paisa. That is 100% free. Now the unknown money making idea number 3. So there is a research option. Research option, there is small case, sensible, smart investor, swing trader and all. So small case, sensible, these are all with Zerodha. So there is nothing new. I'll go to the smart investor option. So the 5 paisa smart investor has opened. So you can see the subscription status is basic. So we have not paid any money to 5 paisa. So the subscription status is basic. No need to pay any money. In the basic module itself, we will find a good stock. So in the module, you can see there are few things: model portfolio, actionable buys, recent additions, recent removals and all. All these are paid thing. So don't go for this. So simple, there is a stock evaluation option. That is a free thing. Just click on that. So you can see the stock evaluation option has opened. So there is a stock name portion. Here you can write the stock name and you can find out whether the stock is good or not. There is by default Avenue Supermarts is opening, or the DMart. You can see it has got very good fundamental checklist. So it is having good EPS strength, it is having good price strength, it is having good buyer demand, it is having good group rank. So it is a very good stock to invest. Suppose I have researched a stock, AstraZeneca. So I am writing the name of the stock, AstraZeneca Pharma. Yeah. So AstraZeneca Pharma Limited, NSE. I have researched this stock actually. So you can see in AstraZeneca Pharma, it is having very good EPS strength. It is having very good price strength. It is having great buyer demand. And it is having very good group rank. So it is also a very good stock to follow to invest. Suppose many people are actually stuck in Yes Bank. So we will find out whether Yes Bank is a good to invest stock or not. So let us click here, write Yes Bank. So Yes Bank Limited NSE. You can find that Yes Bank is having poor EPS strength. So earnings per share is not good. Yes Bank is having poor price strength. It is having good buyer demand and a fair group rank, but the main parameters are not okay. So this Yes Bank should be avoided right now, unless and until you are a very aggressive investor. So you can find out what is the difference between a good stock and a bad stock. The good stock will make money for you and the bad stock will lose money for you. So it is now your choice whether you will go with a good stock or you will invest in a bad stock. So friends, I have shown you this stock selection method. You can research your own stock before you invest in that, and that will make money for you. You can save yourself from losing money. You can make good money by investing in good stocks. So these are my three unknown money making ideas from the 5 Paisa Trading Terminal. I'll try to find out new ideas for you and I'll try to update you in the future videos. So friends, I have completed today's webinar. If you like today's video, please do not forget to hit the like button. Please also do not forget to share it with your friends, because if you share it, someone else can also be benefited. If you have any queries, just ask me in the comments. I'll try to answer you as early as possible. Friends, thanks a lot for watching this webinar till the end. Bye bye.